So why would this television character spend so much time on his show throwing shaded vaccines, feeding the fears of half of Republican men who say they do not plan to take it? This television character likes to say he's just asking questions. So here are some questions. Does this character think it's important to slow the spread of the virus? Just asking. Does this character care if the country reaches herd immunity to return to life and work safely? Hey, it's a question. Does Tucker Carlson really want his viewers to live? Look, this guy bemoans so-called cancel culture more than anyone on earth, but he should look in the mirror, because you can't get any more canceled than dead.